Hi everyone, in this video I'll show you how to make a volume slider in Unity. Let's start! Put one audio or music file in your project. Then add a slider. You can right click and add the slider in the UI section. Then we add audio source. And then assign the audio file you want to the audio clip section. And then let's add a script. I call it Sound Manager and open the script. First, we create our slider object. I call it Volume Slider. Then we create a method called SetVolume. In this method, we set the volume of the audio listener equal to the value of the slider. Then we create a new method called saveVolume. In this method, we save the slider value using the playerPrefs property. We give a key and slider value to setFloat. Another method is loadVolume. In this method, we bring our saved playerPrefs value to the slider's value. And finally, we fill start method. Using playerPrefs hasKey method, we call the loadVolume method if such a value exists. If it doesn't exist, we set the value and then call the loadVolume method. And one last step, we call the saveVolume method in the setVolume method to save it at each step, and that's it. Then let's add our script to the scene and assign the slider. Then call the setVolume method in the onValueChange section of the slider. Let's try it. As you can see, we can lower or raise the volume with the slider. This value will be saved even if you close the scene. That's it. If you like this video, please subscribe, also leave a comment. See you in the next video.